For the week of August 1st, 2011, this is the Yokosuka Report on Channel 15. Your place for news on the fleet, service members, and our community.
Sailors from Fleet Activities Yokosuka Security invited children from the Kofu Kodomoen Orphanage in Yokohama to Yokosuka Naval Base for some fun and to see a little of what security does. Petty Officer Jeffrey Gagan from CFAY Security said that it was a good opportunity to show the children what sailors in security do on a daily basis.
Today we brought the Kofuen Orphanage from Nagishi, Yokohama out to be witness to who we are as security for the CFAY Security out of our local base here in Yokosuka. Plan was to show them who we are, what we do.
Gagan said security has sponsored the orphanage for years, but until now, the kids haven't had the chance to experience the work that takes place on base.
Security has been sponsoring Kofuen Orphanage for roughly at least 2 decades, and the base has sponsored them for over 30 years. We go out there for Halloween and for Christmas, and last Christmas they brought up to the fact that they didn't really know who we were as security, so we brought them out to show them who we are.
Petty Officer Robert Duker, another sailor assigned to security, said bringing the local community onto base helps to bring about an understanding of what sailors do.
By bringing the Japanese and the locals onto our installation, it lets them meet and greet with us and see how our daily operations are. And it gives them a better understanding of what we do. And we also learn something for them at the same time.
Petty Officer Bryan, Reckard, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.
Kids in Yokosuka participate in the Drug Education for Youth program. This program is designed to offer kids ages 9 through 12 healthy alternatives to steer them away from gang and drug influences.
It's helping them build tools for at-risk situations to prevent them from, you know, any drugs, violence, gangs, and alcohol.
By building positive experiences provides participants tools necessary to build self-esteem, emphasize leadership, and teamwork.
Teaches us how to be fit and not just sit in the house and doing other things. And in DeFi, it teaches us not to do drugs.
The education, physical fitness, and skill development these kids learn will help to make right choices in the future.
First, they give them confidence to say no, and also it's a positive in their lives. So it gives the kids tools how to defend themselves sometimes when they are in those situations.
This drug education program is focused to strengthen our military community. Petty Officer Michael Story, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.
Celebrity chefs Gorilla, Stretch, and Panini Pete from the Food Network visited Fleet Activities Yokosuka and cooked with culinary specialists in the galley to prepare a special meal of barbecue pork ribs, paninis, and spicy hot wings for CFAY sailors. Celebrity chef Stretch describes why they came to Japan.
We're here at Cooking for the Military. Navy Entertainment invited us. We're part of America's Chef. There's 4 main chefs, and we're going to cook up a storm for these guys and gals, these soldiers, or sailors, I guess. In other words, this is Navy mostly, Navy and we got Navy and Marines here. And we've been invited over to Japan to cook at the different bases and entertain, educate, and have just a lot of fun, you know, through their bellies.
Culinary specialist second class Hector Diaz worked with the chefs and learned from their style.
I've been learning a lot of things, learning lots of new food product items that aren't on the normal Navy food items, so it's been a good learning experience.
For the chefs, cooking for the troops is one way they can give back to the military service members.
It's something I can give back to the troops. I'm not in the military. I've had family members be in the military, but I'm a crazy knucklehead in my world, and so are most of my friends. And these guys and gals keep us free to do the crazy stuff we do. And whatever I can do to support them and their families, I'll do it whenever I can.
Petty Officer Chris Henry, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.